buddy doing?
Okay.
What?
I'm tired.
You're tired? You guys, I am so excited. Harry and I are both excited about what we get to review for you guys today.
I get to eat.
Let's do a what if. Let's do a what if. What if Crack Snack with their viral Butterfinger candy bar met and fell in love with Keto Chow, and this candy bar had a baby, and the chocolate was immersed in Keto Chow deliciousness and covered a Butterfinger bar. Well, that's what we have for you guys today. I am so excited when I heard about the new product from Cracked Snacks. I am so excited to share that with everybody today. Now, here's what has happened. Willie from Cracked Snacks got together with Miriam and Chris at Keto Chow, and he said, I want to make a candy bar. I want to immerse it in the chocolate, but I want the chocolate to have Keto Chow in it. And I want to use raspberry cheesecake.
Ooh. The names.
Pistachio. Oh yeah.
Do we get to try these?
Yes, we do. And chocolate peanut butter covered chocolate Butterfinger type of a candy bar. And last but not least, butterscotch. You guys.
Oh wow.
I am so excited. Now, these are going to be two separate bundles. You're going to get pistachio and raspberry cheesecake in one bundle, and I've got to get the names for the bundles because I want to make sure I'm saying them correctly. So, the bundles are Holiday Feels Bundle, and that features the raspberry cheesecake and the pistachio Keto Chow, and there's 5 pieces of each flavor. So you get 10 candy bars right here of delicious goodness. And then in the classic bundle, it's gonna be the chocolate peanut butter and butterscotch. You guys, I am so excited about this. And you guys get to purchase it right off of the Keto Chow website. So you can go down in the description, click on our link, and order them. Now here's the deal, you guys. These are extremely limited. Extremely limited.
Very.
And I am gonna tell you right now, you need to run, don't walk, and order them. But we're gonna try these out.
Let's try these out.
We're gonna try these out. We're gonna do the first bundle, which is a raspberry cheesecake.
I gotta say if I like them or not before, you know.
Raspberry cheesecake. Oh, look at this. Look at the cheesecake topping. Can you show that? Go close. And I'll hand you a pistachio while you're there.
I don't know if we can see it.
It's got the cheesecake colored coating and pistachio, you guys. Ooh, this is gonna be so cool. I can't wait. Oh, you know, it's really rough when you get to try your most favorite keto chows on top of your keto cracked favorite Butterfinger type of bar. And I'm telling you, this tastes exactly like Butterfinger. We're gonna try these first. These two first. I know Harry's been like, I just want to taste one. I just want to taste one. I'm like, no, we have to do it on camera. We got to tell people how they really taste. Ooh, look at this. Look at this.
You know, I'm carrying Wendy around the house physically.
It's because of my knee. Oh man. Isn't that pretty? Isn't that pretty? Look at that smell.
Oh my gosh.
I know. Oh man, it's so tough when you have to try these for everybody. I'm just saying, you guys. Yeah, I'm just
somebody's
saying.
Somebody's gotta do it, right?
Oh man.
Yeah. I know.
Oh, I'm so excited about this. Look at these. Aren't they pretty? They're pretty as well as delicious.
Yeah.
I am so excited. Can you break those in half or do you need the knife that I've got? What do you think? Make them look pretty or?
Yeah, here, let me see what I can do with a knife.
Oh, yeah. This is one time. Oh, look. I get the big piece on this one, yes. And you get the big piece on this one. But let's try the raspberry cheesecake, you guys. Now, I'm telling you, I loved Butterfinger bars when I was a kid growing up. That was my most favorite candy in the entire universe. It really, really was. But this looks and... Oh, smell that. Okay, let's do a taste.
Mmm.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Wow, wow, wow.
Okay, I like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I like
wow.
that.
Wow.
I wasn't too sure about the raspberry, right?
Not at all.
But man, that's
it tastes
good.
Like raspberry.
Yeah.
And the Butterfinger carries it through, you guys. That is so good. Hey, put that one down. We got to do this one. Got to do the pistachio. What a pretty color. Pistachio green. Let's try that one.
Yeah, that's really good too.
Those marry so well with that Butterfinger middle.
Yeah. Mm.
Man, now a little bit about Quack Snacks. Mm. There's less than 1 gram of sugar in each candy bar. It's keto. It's not vegan, but it's got the natural ingredients, and it's not gluten-free, but you guys, it is monk fruit and allulose sweetened, nothing artificial, no sugar alcohols, no erythritol, and 75% Ecuadorian cacao.
Cacao.
Cacao, Ecuadorian cacao. You guys, these are amazing. Now, if you have friends and relatives besides yourself that are keto or are diabetic, this would be something you could get them for a holiday treat. And they're beautifully wrapped. I love the boxes, and I love the packaging. Man, you guys, these are so delicious. Now, the raspberry cheesecake peanut butter caramel crunch bar is 3 grams of net carbs. It's 3 grams of net carbs. All of the ingredients, the label nutrition is on the back with all of the ingredients. It's 8 total fat. It's 17 total carbs, but then dietary fiber is 6. Total sugars is less than 1 gram. Protein is 4 grams, and you guys get all the deliciousness of keto chow.
Mm.
Keto cracked snacks. Yes, you do. Cracked snacks. Willie, you've hit it out of the ballpark.
You didn't
eat that. Yes, these are mine. You've inhaled yours. You leave mine alone, buddy boy. Let's try the other package. Let's try the other package. This is the other bundle. This one is chocolate peanut butter keto chow.
Oh, I bet you like this one.
I want you to share that with everybody. That's chocolate peanut butter keto chow with the Butterfinger middle. And this one I am so jazzed about because, you guys, I love butterscotch. I love. This one is like our package right here. Chocolate peanut butter is your favorite. Butterscotch is my favorite.
Yum.
And that's the butterscotch, you guys.
Ooh.
I am so jazzed, you guys. I'm telling you, these are gonna be sold out.
Out, yeah.
Once
they try one, they're gonna,
Both bundles, so the first bundle is the raspberry cheesecake with pistachio. You get 10 total, 5 of each flavor. This one is chocolate, peanut butter, and butterscotch. And you get 10 of each flavor. They're $49.99. Now remember, you're buying good products. You're buying good chocolate.
Yeah.
If you buy a good box of chocolate, it's expensive. But you guys, we're worth it. I'm telling you.
I'll buy these. Put them.
Oh, heck yeah.
Just like have one occasionally or something.
Yes, heck yeah. Oh, man. The peanut butter, it's milk chocolate. Color?
Set it down.
That's yours. Put that one on your plate.
Why don't you like have one in your bar for you and I'll have a bar?
Well, don't wait. You're giving yourself a small bar. Well, the good news is, Harry, they sent us the boxes so we can do that later. And look at the butterscotch. Yep, oh man, I can smell the butterscotch. Oh man. There you go. There you go. Now, Keto Chow was having problems with their website this morning. It was actually down. But I want you to be ready. I want you to keep checking. I really want you to run, don't walk, and get yourself some of this delicious crack snack. Oh yeah, let's do the peanut butter first. Chocolate peanut butter. Oh, I noticed you got the nice big piece.
Well, I gave you the big piece of the other one.
Okay, okay. Here, let's go. Wow, I am amazed. This one's got that salty, peanutty, crunchy taste.
You notice that? Yep. Because all the flavors mix together.
All the peanut butter. Man, I think these are the favorite. I like these better than the plain ones. These are like amazing. Okay, butterscotch. Here we go.
Wait a minute. I still got, I should have some coffee here.
Yeah, you should have, huh? We should have gotten our coffee. Well, we'll have coffee later. This, but man, I smell that butterscotch, can't you? I can smell the butterscotch.
Butterscotch.
Ooh. Wow.
Hey, they did a good job.
Willie, you knocked it out of the park.
Yeah.
With these cracked snack, peanut butter bar, chocolate peanut butter caramel crunch.
I know, but I think and, I like these two. The best bet. Really, I really like these like for coffee.
I like that. I like the chocolate. I like the raspberry one too. Let me see if I can get these all out. So we have got raspberry cheesecake, which does, you can taste the raspberry in it all day long. You really can. We have got the pistachio that has that delicious little bit of flavor of the pistachio in it with the peanut butter crunch. I'm telling you, I have never had any other candy besides real Butterfingers that have come along to make this delicious flaky, delicious peanut butter that I grew up with, let me tell you. And then butterscotch peanut butter caramel and chocolate peanut butter. You guys, you know Harry and I, we're not gonna tell you if we don't think, are you eating mine?
Mm-mm.
Hey, you better not, these are mine, sir. See, that's what Harry does. He's sneaking the food as I'm doing the talking. Have you guys ever noticed that? These are amazing.
I'm not no idiot.
These are amazing. Yes, they are. Two packages you get in each bundle. And I just want to read this again for everybody. The Holiday Feels, F-E-E-L-S, bundle. Harry, don't eat my candy.
Well, you got more.
Look how pretty that looks.
Yeah, I was just going to make it even.
Look how pretty that looks, you guys, the colors. The Holiday Feels bundle is the raspberry cheesecake and the pistachio. The classic bundle is the chocolate peanut butter and butterscotch Keto Chow. Now, these were so limited, you guys. We need to know from you, when you buy these and you taste them, you need to go and leave a comment. Yeah. The only way we get stuff back in stock at Keto Chow and at Crack Snacks is to let them know how much you like it.
Yeah.
But you guys,
that's why this is kind of a, you can only get so much.
Right, you get 10 for $49.99. You choose which one or get all four.
Is there 10 in a box?
There's 5 in each box.
Oh, okay, so 5.
So a total of 10.
10. Okay, I get it.
For $49.99.
Oh, that's cool.
Yes.
You get 2 flavors for that.
But you guys, these are beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
Those are beautiful.
And you know.
Look at those.
Us being keto people.
Yes.
You know, we don't eat a whole lot of sweets as it is, right? So this is sort of a treat.
This is a treat, and they are amazing. But hopefully they get their website fixed. You go to the Keto Chow website to order these. You need to go down in the description below, click on our link so they can see where they have, where you have found these.
Right.
And get the ones you want now. I'm telling you, get the ones you want now, because these are gonna be gone when the word gets out. And when you guys get them from them and you taste these, I'm telling you, you are gonna be hooked because these are amazing.
I want two boxes of that on my very own.
Of the chocolate peanut butter one?
I want these and that. And then if you get two boxes of those,
yeah,
then we can like switch.
We could, but butterscotch is my favorite. Favorite. I really
That's
like
what I'm saying.
The raspberry cheesecake.
Oh, I like
really
these
good.
Too.
I mean, these are really good.
But
the pistachio
you know,
is the
I like
mildest.
Chocolate and peanut
yes.
butter, you know.
Well, I think the pistachio is the mildest, but the taste is spot on.
Oh, you got two of those.
No, I don't. No, I do not. You leave those alone, buddy boy. Anyway, you guys, we just wanted to share this deliciousness, this delicious cracked snack candies. Willie, you hit it out of the park.
Yeah.
Miriam and Chris, you sent them the perfect combination keto chow flavor for Willie to work his magic on these. So you guys, don't forget, go down in the description below, click on that, go to their website. Hopefully their website will be up soon. If it's not up already, don't wait. Don't think about it. Just go get them because you can freeze these too, you guys. They're gonna last, but I'm telling you, if you don't get them now, you know how that goes. When they do limited batches, they have what they have, and when they're gone, they are gone. So you guys, thank you so much for coming and allowing us to share this deliciousness with you. And Sally's right here. Anyway, you guys, please remember to like, subscribe, ring the little bell, give us a thumbs up. Go get your raspberry cheesecake, your pistachio, or your chocolate peanut butter and butterscotch deliciousness today. See everybody tomorrow. Man, okay, Harry, I don't know what to say to you, but man, look at this. Now you get to watch me eat. You look very predatory right there.
I gave you the big pieces.
You did not.
I'm gonna go get coffee. Would you like some coffee? It's gonna cost you, because you can't walk over to get it right now.
He's torturing me because of my knee surgery.
You know, she just had a knee surgery here like 2 days ago.
You know, the butter.